Good evening, everybody. Are we on? Are we using this tonight? Okay. I'd like to call to order the special town board meeting Thursday, July 31st, 2014, beginning at 6:30 p.m. And we'll begin with the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with the liberty of justice for all.
Madam Clerk, have we met all of the requirements of the open meetings law?
Yes, we have.
And we'll begin with citizens' comments, if there are any. Oh, yes, I'll take roll call, sorry.
Chairman Merritt?
Present.
Supervisor Wolf?
Here.
Supervisor Wolf?
Here.
Supervisor Fisher?
Here.
Supervisor Rice?
Here.
And we'll begin with citizens' comments. And seeing none, we can move on. To current business, discussion and possible action on the following opening bids and possible action for the road work. I can open, and Clerk Nicholas, you can read. I hope you can read as fast as I can open. Thank you. Will be for B, town sewer lateral.
Urban Vision, $24,590. Urban Vision. E
number one and two, benefits substantially reduces restoration to paving and landscaping, reduces or eliminates requirement for erosion control, and reduces potential for clogging issues. This proposal, alternate number one, differs by adding a grinder pump and directionally boring beneath the building and pavement to the manhole. This method substantially reduces the town's asphalt restoration to a bare minimum and also reduces the landscape restoration to an area at the manhole only. This alternate bid reduces the potential for issues that seem inherent to the gravity flow version, and this would remove the need for erosion control. The proposal includes an allowance for electrician, which can be deducted if the town has an electrician to use. And that's alternate number one. And number two is in the amount of $28,594. This proposal is the same as alternate number one with the following exceptions. Like alternate number one, this proposal uses a grinder pump and directional boring. However, this proposal directionally drills around the building instead of beneath it. This will add one small area of landscape restoration other than the additional pipe footage and one additional area of landscape restoration. This proposal is the same as alternate one number one. And I don't think we're prepared to take any action on any of this. I'd like to have both the sewer bids as well as the road bids reviewed by Engineer Ginelli. And probably review this at the next regular board meeting of the town. Is there a motion for adjournment?
I'll make a motion. Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? Motion carries. Thank you all.
When is the next board meeting?
Thursday.
Next Thursday?
No, it's the 14th.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right.